Here with Coach Anderson and Parada from Arkansas Tech University. Coach, after day three, you guys are now in the top three. Congratulations on making it to the national tournament. What are your thoughts going into next week?
Oh, really excited that we actually made it to the national tournament this year. Going into today, we were behind by quite a bit, but the girls really just showed a lot of fight and never gave up out there. So I'm so proud of them for that.
Parada, congratulations on making it to the national tournament. What are your expectations for next week?
I'm so excited about it, and like, we made it as a team. Like, we fight pretty hard. Yeah.
And Coach, on your side of things, going into next week, you want to enjoy this for a minute, but you kind of have another step, even more competition coming up. How do you celebrate without telling your girls it's not over yet? We still got another step.
Yeah, so we'll just take the next couple days and be, you know, really excited about what we've just done, and then we'll get back to preparing for Houston.
Awesome. Well, guys, congratulations, and good luck next week.